The new cancer research centre next to the hospital will push experimental treatments from lab bench to clinic far more quickly. One in five patients at the Christie has been involved in a clinical trial. It gives them the best chance of effective treatment.
I would hope that we'll move away from chemotherapy for most patients, that we'd be able to do this profiling to understand what's gone wrong with individuals' cancer and select these targeted drugs which have less side effects.